is Sharky, and I'm 12. You believe in God?
Yes, why do you ask?
Your necklace.
My mother gave it to me.
Why do you wear it?
It protects me, I guess.
I'm taking a Bible class at school this semester. It made me think.
Well, look at the stars. It's hard to believe there isn't something much greater than us at work.
You sound like my mom. Dad says there was a big explosion and all this stuff shot out of it.
Well, somebody had to make the stuff. Somebody had to design us.
Did God?
I believe he did. But I think the real question here is, what do you believe?
I don't know exactly.
Faith is a deeply personal, Sam, and it's a big question for someone so young. Take your time with it and listen to your heart, and you'll form your own beliefs in time. What would you think about coming back to the hospital with me?
I don't want to go back there.
We made some good progress, and it's just until you can go home and be with your mother.
Is that what she wants? I'm not leaving without my dad.
I'll have a talk with him when he gets back from town. Now go get packed.